conversation with Alex from Blur, who was once a bass player, is now a cheesemaker, as we all know. And one of the things that he said about Saturday morning television is that it used to be devoted to pop stars. That's what it was about. You had a kind of show that interviewed pop stars, it was all about pop. And now you have shows about cooking. And why is that? Because chefs are interesting. They're the kind of rock and roll people in the way that musicians aren't. Musicians don't sell anything anymore. They have to be nice. Chefs can be rock and roll.
British food culture has come to mean exclusivity. It gave us moments of rare and real beauty. So what we lose in integrity, we guess we make up for in all the Fernet Branca and smoked scallops and pig's cheeks and bosam and perfectly cooked sourdough bread.
My favourite lunch comes from a Chinese restaurant in Brixton, and they make dumplings. It's right in the market. They are wet. They come with a pickle, which is really nice. It's really fresh and crunchy, and a seaweed salad on the side with lots of ginger. And it's really just a fantastic, refreshing meal. It's genuine Chinese food.
Of course, he can't not eat anything, so what they do is they get in the sandwich platter. How much do you hate the sandwich platter? You can't look closely enough to get the one you want, can you? So you kind of, you pick one, I go, it's not what I wanted. You're a bit like, you can't quite take enough, because you're looking, if I've got a bit too much, all the stuff tastes the same. And I can't believe, by the way, I don't know what other people's experiences, I have never been subjected to the sandwich platter, and while we've been eating it, somebody's gone, I know, I've got a brilliant idea. No.